How did we get here, Del?
Finding love. It's all heartbreak, disappointment, and misery. Until it isn't. People get hurt. But you deserve to be happy.
Then you're this about Dylan.
What's this about Dylan? I'm not what I was looking for. It's not you, Jono. It's just... But your arms were open. I like someone else.
You have to say something to you. Taught me what that's different. How's that? Is for to not bad, did you love her?
Little change, it'll go.
What if it doesn't leave? Light me up.
Are you sure you're in love with him?
Are you in love with him?
I think so, said Olivia.
I think I am.
Thank you.
The middle of the place, obviously. Was it based on Evie?
I just want to say, this is good. Being here. I will say something. He's in love with you. That's why he's miserable all the time now. If he looks friends to you, I mean he's in love with you. And he's trying not to tell you that if he doesn't, it'll be the biggest regret of his life. And probably yours.
You're gonna tell him the truth, or you're just gonna go on with this other thing you're doing?
I've got some things that we need to talk about. I want to talk to you about it.
Was Evie in love with me back then?
But I did so. Someone
I think that you two have loved each other for a very long time. You're just in the wrong order.
Are you going to say something? And sort of let things drift and hope you sort themselves out?
Do you mind waiting?
I'm
just going to
stay.
No problem.
Yeah. I can wait. Now
anyway, I'm moving on. Abigail.
Feelings.